This is a test. This is only
now. I'll tell you one thing. Triple H may have let that alligator mouth overload his hummingbird rear end. You don't want to make Shane McMahon angry. This young man is from the mean streets of Greenwich. I'm telling you, you got to watch him at all times. He's tough. He's mean.
Well, look at him hide. Look at him, King. He's hiding behind China.
Hide. Let me tell you. Speaking of hiding, last week, Shane McMahon, he might have hid under the ring for a minute. But look at this. He came out and he ran at head first into those steel steps. I don't know how he got under the ring. He had to be under there for hours. Look at that. He was even wearing his title belt. Not only is Jay tough and fast, he's sneaky too.
Well, I'm really glad. Maybe we can get some comments from the champion. He's a dear friend of yours, and you, I guess you also know his father.
Yeah.
Woo! What's up? What's up, King Face?
What's up, Shane?
What's going on?
Hey, champ.
TT?